A white man complained to me about black people in Brooklyn. How they abusing drugs and the white people they mugging. He said the folks from the Caribbean is only pimp and touts in his land. Immigration should send them back to their homeland. I told this white man, mister, you have a brain concussion. You mixing up West Indians with Afro-Americans. Though both of we may be Brooklynese, culture makes us different if you please. Caribbean and black Americans come like chalk and cheese. I said, if you see a black man eating lunch on a hot dog stand and buying all the food and grocery in can, and big Christmas day man he buy McDonald's eating old ham, that my friend is black American. But if you see another man with a roti in his hand and buying salt fish and pigtail from them Korean, and for Christmas he's shipping man 4 barrels back to his homeland.
You talking about a Caribbean man,
but you want to send them back. Where you say?
Send them back.
Well, if the West Indian man go back to his homeland, you're somewhere dead, no transportation. No more dollar cab, no bus drivers you'll have, and all them Korean go starve. I told this white man Caribbean people easy to see. Look for a man playing draft, all fours or a little Romy. We came here for an education or for a better occupation, to improve the economic situation. And after work we go home to play music to relax the body. No tobacco shampoo, mister, is Bob Marley kitchen chalky. So mister white man, I beg you please, don't mix me up with them black Yankees. We from the same plant, same root, but it's different leaves. I said, if you see a black man with $1 million watch on his hand and driving his BMW 90 miles a second, he have no house, no savings plan, but BTV bigger than the gas station. That my friend is
black American.
But if you see another man 2 years after he land, he done buy a house and stop renting from the Jew man. And though he children beat him steel band, he's back to college after their vacation.
You talking about a Caribbean man,
but you want to send them back. You fast
send them back.
His West Indian children go in public schools, friend, to send them back. All them schools will end, teachers will catch their end, and Labor Day parade will end, and Giuliani can't march again. Alive. I told this white man, mister, the black American, he could still teach many things to us, the West Indian, like all them racial battles he fought, and from the way he excels in sport, we could copy all their strength and lend them support. Same way the black American could learn something from we, like how we strict with children and treat women with dignity. For every black man, Tut Moon member guy must share the best of the cultural pie and help one another in this world of whites to get by. But still, if you see a black man making love on the train or subway station, and peeping down at the chest of every woman, and as his stomach say kiao, man he gone straight to the surgeon for operation. That, my friend, is black American. But if you see a next black man pass drinking bush tea for stomach pain and gas, cause you know that worm grass does teach them worms where to pass. And when he see a woman divine, no chest for him, he peeping behind.
You talking about a Caribbean man?
But you want to send them back. What you mean by send them back? Well, if the West Indian go back, groceries like Pat Mac will end up bankrupt, and that's a fact. And Straker and Charlie, them record shops, will be back in St. Vincent riding donkeys.